These teams don't look like they belong on the same court today.